As you can see, they try to block this video. Video is blocked. But I'm watching it. Is it blocked it?
With virtually dictatorial powers in respect of UFOs of the ET file. They passed the National Security Act with its provision of right to know, which I really didn't take as seriously for quite a long while as I do now. I think it has been used to screen a lot of people who might otherwise have been in the loop and to make it very difficult to really understand what has been going on. Meanwhile, the group that was back engineering one of the vehicles captured at Roswell moved to Nevada and set up